Welcome to this very special broadcast. Just here, behind me, at the Yuva Bharati Kridangon, we will see the ISL final. As Debashish on camera tells me, it'll be chock-a-block. And yes, we have experienced it ourselves. In the match that won Mohun Bagan the league shield, 62,000 people. And then in the semi-final, after Mohun Bagan was down 1-2 in the away match, 63,000 people. Who says Indian football doesn't have takers? Incredible fan base for Mohun Bagan, and this is a special game. Can they make the treble? We've seen Manchester City do that in England, but can Mohun Bagan, super giant, make the treble? Under Antonio Lopez Habas, this is a transformed team. At the start of the season, in the Durand final, beating East Bengal, good start to the season under Juan Ferrando. But thereafter, there was a bit of a slump. Three matches in the ISL, Mohun Bagan lost. And that's when the team management, led by Sanjeev Goenka, brought in Antonio Lopez Habas. Immediate transformation. The man had the Aladdin's lamp. And he brought in verve, he brought in passion and intensity, and all of a sudden, Dimitri Petratos hit form. All of a sudden, Jason Cummings started to score. Sadiku started to score. Manveer hit right track. Abdul Samad got back into fitness. Anwar Ali got back into fitness, and Mohun Bagan started looking the part. Vishal Kep is doing very well in goal. We have spoken to Antonio Lopez Habas and Dimitri Petratos, and they sounded very confident, even said how they will celebrate and if Petratos is allowed his sweets. Take a listen.
Okay, and you are part of Kolkata now. Have you tried, does coach allow you to have cheat days? Do you try Kolkata Mishti at all? Does he allow any of that?
No comment.
Coach, you are allowed? It's, if you are.
The coach is allowed.
Coach is allowed. What's your favorite?
No comment.
Okay, fair enough. If Mohun Bagan does win, and as it's my club, I support the club, and the world knows that, then we will see coach allowing Dini and the rest of the boys. Final two.
While the players will be out there, there will be 60 plus thousand fans in the stands who are the centerpiece of this Mohun Bagan supergiant movement. I myself tried to buy some tickets to give to friends and nothing was available. That's the kind of intensity. Scarves were being sold, jerseys were being sold, flags were being sold, face paint was being sold, and that is the kind of fandom that we have witnessed leading into this final. And on the day of the final, it will be no different. This package celebrates the Mohun Bagan supergiant fan, who's at the core of this club and at the core of what we will see here in Salt Lake Stadium on the day of the ISL final, celebrating Mohun Bagan fans.
I would be in Kavanagh.
about Mohun Bagan here in Calcutta, Mumbai City FC is a very, very good team. Right through the season, they've done supremely well. They are one of the sides that has constantly pushed Mohun Bagan. And again, let me say this, it will not be easy. Our correspondents caught up with a couple of Mumbai footballers and they sounded confident as well. Take a listen as to what the Mumbai footballers have to say.
Mumbai, for me, Mumbai City ki wajah se aaj main abhi itna perform kar pa raha hu kyunki after Indian Arrows I want to go there where I will win the shield or win more matches or win more trophies. So that's why I choose to come in the Mumbai. And one more main reason is they have a tie up with Manchester City. So kahin na kahin ye cheeze bahut attract ki mujhe inki aur baad mein mujhe main reason yahi tha ki I want to win more trophies.
तो उनकी उस वो हंगर तो बार बार दिखाई देते हैं आप जब मतलब फील्ड पे खेलते हो. लेकिन यू नो यू आर जस्ट 22 इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग एंड एट दिस एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी ओन टू आईएसएल शील्ड एंड आल्सो वन आईएसएल चैंपियन. सो व्हेन यू लुक बैक एट योर कैरियर मतलब यू नो इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ अ कैरियर दैट फ्यू कुड हैव ड्रीम्ड ऑफ. तो आप कैसे देखते हो जब व्हेन यू लुक बैक एट योर कैरियर एंड यू नो विनिंग सो मेनी लॉरेल्स एट दिस यंग एज.
I feel lucky because जब मेरा first year था यहाँ मुंबई सिटी में तो that time very young like 18 तो मुझे इतना कुछ नहीं था कि जीतना है. but उस साल हम दो trophy जीते. तो अभी मैं जब सोचता हूँ तो मैं सोचता हूँ यार वो season क्या ही season था हमारे लिए. तो अभी मेरा यही मतलब आगे goal है कि वैसा season फिर से repeat करें और इस season हमारे पास वो opportunity है वो करने की. तो इस season में मेरा contribute भी टीम को लेके ज्यादा है. तो अगर इस सीजन वैसा हुआ तो मुझे लग रहा है वो वन ऑफ माय बेस्ट सीजन होगा. तो मैं अभी तक तो यही गोल है हर साल कुछ ना कुछ तो जीतना ही जीतना है.
अच्छा, आई हैव सीन यू यू नो प्लेइंग अंडर वेंकटेश एंड सम ऑफ द यू नो रिनाउंड इंडियन कोचेस व्हेन यू यूज्ड टू प्ले फॉर एज कैटेगरी टीम ऑफ इंडियन नेशनल टीम. बट अभी मुंबई सिटी में यू हैव प्लेड अंडर डेस बकिंगहम, नाउ यू आर प्लेइंग अंडर यू नो पीटर क्रैचकी. And also you are playing alongside you know some of the best foreign players and for some of the best Indian players as well, jaise Rahul bhai, then Lalin Jwala Changte, Bipin bhai. So aap to abhi young ho agar compared to them. So aap, what are you learning from them in Mumbai?
For Changte and Bipin, I think their consistency to the game and every game they perform at ek level pe wo perform karte hi karte the. Mera इस साल से पहले ऐसे था किसी मैच में मैं बहुत अच्छा खेलता था और किसी मैच में मैं बहुत खराब. तो मुझे इस सीजन मेरा मेन गोल ये था कि मैं फर्स्ट प्लेइंग 11 में आऊं और सेकंड मुझे ये था कि मैं हर मैच में सेम खेलूं, कहीं ऊपर खेलूं बट उससे नीचे ना जाऊं. तो मुझे लग रहा है वो इनको देख के मैं सीख रहा हूं और आगे भी सीखूंगा चांगते को देख के और इनकी जो भी है. बाकी बस यही था इनसे क्योंकि ये अपनी गेम को लेके बहुत कंसिस्टेंस है. ये बहुत मतलब कभी ड्रॉप नहीं होते.
मोस्ट ऑफ द हाफ टाइम टॉक्स आर ऑलमोस्ट सेम लाइक आई वाज इन हैदराबाद आई मीन मुंबई. बट द थिंग इज व्हिच आई लाइक आई हैव टोल्ड बिफोर आल्सो दैट वी हैव टू ट्रस्ट द सिस्टम, वी हैव टू ट्रस्ट द फुटबॉल. देयर इज नो हरी हरी इफ यू आर लूजिंग, इफ व्हाटएवर द स्कोर इज, देयर इज वन calmness, you can say. There is one calmness in the dressing room. Nobody is losing the dressing room. Nobody is losing his mind in the dressing room. So I think that's the key, because whatever the score is, whatever the result is, we are calm. We know, we trust our football. We trust the way we want to play. Yes, maybe sometimes scores can not go in your favor. You can lose the game. But if you see the bigger picture, if you see the like league games, all the league games, and if you trust the system which you want to play, which City Group wants to play, which Mumbai City wants to play, I think if you go in that way, for sure the results will come. And that's the very important thing for us as a player to follow a path, to have a clear picture. Like we train, same way we'll play. So I think that's one word, if I'll say, it's the calmness in the dressing room, amongst the players, amongst the coaching staff, they understand each other. So that's the very important thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the biggest day in Indian football, the ISL final. And between two teams who have fantastic record, Mohun Bagan Supergiant, undeniably the most successful team in ISL history, along with Mumbai City. Mohun Bagan has already won the Durand Cup and has already won the League Shield. Can they make it three in a row? 60,000 inside and 6 million outside will want to believe that they can. Fans from 8 to 80 will want to believe that they can. All of Kolkata will be on the boil. Despite the 40 plus degree centigrade temperature, you will see fans everywhere. That's the cult of Mohun Bagan. That's the cult of ISL. Let the best team win, but let the sport be celebrated. This is Boria Majumdar for Rev Sports at the Salt Lake Stadium.